So today we're gonna try to get more minions, but I got a little sidetracked while exploring. And I saw this area, and we have to collect clay. I like to fish. Most ponds have different items in them. You should try fishing in different places sometimes. Bring me back 5 clay balls. I don't have a fishing rod. Can I buy that somewhere? For really cheap? Well, I can always just make one. I should have string at my island. But we'll just try to buy one. No, you can't break wood here. Okay. Where would you buy a fishing rod? Okay, there's no shop here. Looking for some kind of fisherman. Farm. Who's in here? Okay. Actual farm. Where would I find a fisherman before I just make my own fishing rod? Adventure, lumber merchant. Sorry, no, these guys are just the mining guys. Where's the fish merchant? Whatever. We'll just try to make our own. Yeah, we still need to finish this farm, but we are broke. Do I not? Okay, good. I have string. No, I always never remember how to make a fishing rod. I can't tell if it's 2 string and 3 sticks. It's 3 sticks. Okay. So it's like this. Okay. I have a fishing rod now. And now we can try to get him the 5 clay. For you. Via the fairy. What's that? Okay. Welcome to the fairy pond. You may have noticed some strange orbs like this. Give souls. Let me see. What do you do? Find fairy souls around the world and bring them back to me. I will reward you with permanent stat boost. I grabbed that one, right? Is there a way to check fairy souls? This just counts as a quest, right? Yeah. I think it tells me the total. There's 209. Oh no. That has to be a whole separate episode on its own. We'll find them as we go, but we need the fairy souls. Permanent stat boost has always been a good thing. Okay, how long does it take to actually fish? Okay. Pretty long. Come on. Need clay? How am I gonna get clay? Is it random? I hope it's random. I hope it's like some kind of rotation. That'd be easier. No? Oh man, this is gonna take a while, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Wait a minute, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. What just happened? I thought I was only able to find squid. There. Skills, fishing. Oh, it unlocked. Right? I got the night squid on me, though. I don't know what just happened. All I know is that we need one more clay. Is he still there? Yeah, we're not gonna deal with that. We're just gonna try to fish all the way from here. Kinda curious. If I push him off, will that count as a kill? Let me just get. Perfect. I'm gonna try to push him off. But he's fast, that's the problem. Well, now you give me a rod. Yeah, let's try to push him off. No, can't push. I can't push him. If I just do this, looks like an effective way to fight him. Yeah. I don't think it counted. Yeah, I don't think it counted. Too bad. I don't need that anymore. Got this prismarine rod. I can actually punch with this thing. Why do I feel like. No, it can't be stronger than the undead sword. There's no way. Alright, so what we were planning to do was get more minions. So I got sugarcane, which I'm gonna place down right now. Actually, how much money will I make from this? 5 ink sacs, puffer fish, 4 fish, and 2 lily pads. I hope it's like a decent amount, not like 50 coins. 20, 24. Okay, sell this too. Okay, 200. Let's actually buy some more dirt with this. Let's see. Dirt. Okay. And the rest of our. Mean, do I need. No, he farms on his own. Yeah. You work fast. I need a lot more wheat. Is this enough to upgrade you? I took all my wheat. Okay, let's make it next to this cobble. So, starting from here. Okay. About now? Okay, so he prefers an area like this. Well, I don't really think these guys care. Yeah. Oops. You can. Okay, good. Okay, so that's three. I think we'll keep cobblestone for now. can I upgrade you, actually? 111 more. Alright. So now, we need how many more minions? You can see here. We have a max of 6 minions, right? Recipe collection. Let's see. Yeah, we only have 6 slots. Put 1. Okay, so we need to figure out what minions we want. Okay, this is what I was thinking. We go ahead, go to collection, mining. I feel like an obsidian minion will take forever to get. Okay, I was thinking redstone. Diamond. And lapis, right? Yeah, because of these experience bottles. Okay, let's get to it. That's like the only reason why I still have a diamond pickaxe with me. Or coal. Should I do coal minion? I actually don't know. I'll stick with the 3 I said. We'll give one of them the compactor that I got from that lapis guy. Let's deposit, withdraw 100. Yeah, just so I can get telekinesis on this thing. I feel like that's like one of the most important enchantments. So, gold or gunpowder? Should I just go to the gold mine? No, I have to go to the deep caverns. What would I say? Diamond, redstone, lapis? Yeah, we'll do that. So, let's go down. I don't want to die from a random creeper spawning behind me. So lapis first. I need to kill some of these guys. Alright. So how much I don't know how much lapis I need. What are you even doing here? You seem like you can handle the mobs all the way down. How much damage do I do? 85, 128 for crit. I don't have wood on me. Yeah, I don't have wood on me. We'll just be safe. Collection, mining. So we need mine. Okay. We'll just mine until we have that unlocked then. Okay. So how much is this? Like 128? Need like 2 more stacks of lapis? Alright. I feel like we should just time-lapse the whole thing. Let's see. 100 redstone. I said I wanted diamond. So... mining, we get 50 diamond, 100 redstone, and like 2 more stacks of lapis. Alright, yeah, we'll just time lapse it from here until we get all of that. Thank you. Okay, that should be enough. I can't believe I lost like 700 coins from all that. It's a nice cape. That should be enough though. I hope this is enough. We got the miner chest plate. What? Oh, what do you want from me? What do you want from me? Are you giving that for free? Are you giving those for free? Are you giving those for free? I don't got much to offer. Yeah, I didn't think so. Let's go back to our island. Okay. Now how do I make these guys? Do I just put like a pickaxe in the middle? I don't need that. Let's make 3 wooden pickaxes. There we go. Let's try this out. Lapis. There we go. Same thing for diamond, right? Perfect. Now, redstone. I messed up. It was 16. Okay, we got three more minions. Why is there a skeleton there? Thought I made this mob Peru. Okay, we need to fix that problem. Okay, let's go get some cobblestone. I don't think these guys need, like, a specific area. I think they just need air. So, right here... Oh wait, but the water. That'll be fine. Well, if anything, we got our goal of getting 6 minions. I just want the goal of putting storage chests next to all of them. Okay, one more kill. Or, never mind. Now I hit get out of here. Okay, I need to get out of here. Come on. What do you mean? Okay, we actually got enough to make an emerald minion. That was unexpected. But we'll sell all the slime balls. No, we should keep it. In case I can make a slime minion later. And we got mining level 9. I think that's my highest score right now. We have 1,000. Alright, what else do I need? Farming, foraging, and mining. Okay. But we do have enough to get these 2 efficiency 4 books up. Okay. Now, how many? Ha ha ha. 54 levels. Yeah. We'll just... let's see if this is enough. Actually, let's see if I can do something. What if I do this? If I do this... No. What if I do it to an efficiency one book? Okay, it doesn't work. Let's resell that. Okay. I'm gonna spend. I don't want to do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, that brought me only halfway. This is gonna take a while. Game. Oh no. Oh. Well, how many levels did I need? I got 20. Do this. 54 levels. Okay. Let's do that really quick. Combat 7. It's like when they fall in here, it makes it a lot easier. But at the same time, it's a lot of levels still. So, yeah. We'll just have to end it here. We'll continue off next time when I'm done. Like, next episode, we'll have... Let's see. Yeah, we'll have our... what's it called? Our axe done. We'll have the chest already set up. And... Hopefully, we will have a good amount of things to sell. Because I'm in desperate need of money right now. Okay. See you guys.